Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are going to varieties. So first and foremost, which factors do you consider when you are choosing the mango varieties to plant? So first and foremost, you consider the local climatic conditions. Like for example, if you live near the coast, which variety does well near the coast? For example, you can choose the apple mango varieties because it does well near the coast. If you are in a highland region, you choose a variety that does well in the highland region and so forth. Then next, you look at disease resistance. There are many diseases that affect mangoes. For example, anthracos, powdery mildew, those are the most common. So we look at varieties that are more resistant to diseases. Then you look at the fruit size. For example, if your market wants small fruit sizes, you pick a variety that will give you small sizes, like the apple mango varieties. If you want the larger ones, you go for varieties that will give you a large size. So you consider that. Then you consider the market requirements. Which varieties do they prefer? For example, if you want to sell to a factory, there are varieties that are more suitable for processing. There are those that are more suitable for selling to export markets because they stay for long after they have ripened before they go bad and so forth. Then last but not least, you look at the sweetness. I hope I'm not forgetting anything. So let's dive right into some of the mango varieties. So variety number one, we have the keitt mango varieties, and you can see it's oval in shape, medium to large in size. Then after that we have the apple mango varieties. These, most of them are small and they resemble apples. They are almost circular in shape. Then we have the Tommy Artkins variety. These ones are oval, medium to small size. That's the Tommy Artkins. Then thereafter, we have the hardened mango varieties. These ones are small to medium size. Then last but not least in this list, we have the Van Dyke, slightly similar to the hardened. We have other varieties in the market, but these are more common in the region where I come from. You can add in the comment section if you have any other variety that you like me to mention. Okay, thank you.